Alright, welcome back to Minecraft version of the God of War. We're currently, apparently, on to the last battle, or so I think. Before anyone asks, the mix is called Dead Mouse, for lack of a better name, continuous mix, full 1 hour and 5 minutes, I'm guessing. By the Granny Farmer. I'm sure he has nothing to do with Dead Mouse, but I shall put a link in the description nonetheless for mixing together the full album of For Lack of a Better Name. Anywho, let's do this. Had it been that long since he had almost met his end at the hands of the barbarians? That long since he traded every thing to save himself? The sky splitted apart, and the God of War stepped through deception from Olympus. He saw the makings of the god and the mere mortal Ares will save. Kratos. He would make him into the perfect warrior. His servants on Earth, Ares rescued his new disciples, bringing forth the power of a god, destroying those who would slaughter Kratos and his men. The rage of Ares exploded from within, but so he will learn the cost of power. Ares, you will pay for what you did. The cliffs of madness lie before you. In my griefing, I fear I may have designed a maze with no true way out. Great! If I am right, may the uncaring god show you the way. Pathosverdes III, chief architect, once loyal subject of the gods. Thanks for making it stop rain, Pathosverdes. The cliffs of madness. Is this maybe the way you can get to secret hidden chest? What's that? No, I won't cut up if I do that. Sorry, I'm probably not supposed to be here. But there. Alright. Cliffs of Madness 1. Yays. Ooh, enchantment table! I agree. Level 4. Smite 1. Oh, no, I don't have any bullets. Alright, no more beds, but that's alright. Grab bows, sword, arrows. I think I'm pretty good. Can never have enough flint and steel. This is gonna suck. No! Afflicts gods! Ugh! Bullets to it all. Let me go back and give me some gear. Gosh dang it. I know, only one. Shut up. Okay. No. Are you kidding me? Ugh!